Hello everyone, this is Flocal here. We're continuing on in Soma. I have no idea if I fixed the issue or not, but at least it seems to be running relatively, like, normal. So there's that. We'll find out soon enough. Sometimes these things just happen to me. I don't know why. Don't like it whatsoever. Like, technology, for some reason, just decides to screw with me. This way. To get the personnel chambers. I figured out, while I was waiting, or while I was trying to figure out what to do, that I need to head to...
I wish I knew Brandon better. What would make him talk?
His name. Or his room. Conrad, blah.
Here we go. Brandon Wan's room. I'll just override the lock for you.
Thank you.
If we get to know him, maybe we should make the simulation a little smoother.
Yes, that would be nice. Oh. So let's see. Mountainside. Kettle. Also, I can't tell if that's Chinese or Japanese. Let's see. Well, I know there's a bunch of different one dialects. But I can't think of which one. And I'm sorry if I'm being offensive to anyone. Like, preemptively. I'm not sure if I would have any Chinese followers. Excuse me, yet. Excuse me. Fairchild Award. For achievements of the engineering youth. So anyway, let's look at this thingy.
Brandon, you ready to go? Strohmeyer says it's time to move.
I'm waiting for Stratsky and Alvaro to pack up their stuff. Head downstairs and I'll meet you there.
Don't take too long.
Don't worry, we're right behind you.
Seems like they were getting ready to leave. Heard some lady telling Brandon to hurry up.
You got that from the intercom? Must be a transmission buffer. Hang on. That's Alice Coster. Wouldn't have guessed they even knew of each other. Interesting.
Let's see. That's Chinese, birth of Hong Kong. Okay, so it is Chinese. Or, I still think it is anyway. Security clearance YYC. But I don't have to remember all of that. Huh. Wait a second.
There's a note from Alice that makes me think she was scanned alongside Brandon.
Okay, that sounds really promising. We can definitely use that. I think we got this, Simon. I can synthesize Alice's voice from the intercom and use it to impersonate her for the simulation. We can trick him into feeling safe enough to open up.
Great. Definitely feeling good about this.
Good job with the intercom. I didn't know you could data mine. What's it like?
It's just something that I do now.
So it comes naturally to you. That's really interesting.
Yeah, I'll make sure to add it to my dating profile.
Also, sorry about the crunching. I just got my hands on a couple of sea salt chips.
I found more evidence suggesting they were together during the scan.
That's okay, Sherlock. We got it already. Focus on simulating Brandon Wan.
I just love sea salt chips. And I couldn't help myself. Oh, wait, not that way. This way. Yeah, those still don't work. And then to the left.
The legacy scan of me that was on the computer. What did you use it for?
It's a template that has an intelligence pathwork already etched into the base.
Wait a second.
So, if I wanted to build an AI, I wouldn't have to reinvent the whole model. I would be able to focus on the things that the AI is to be used for.
Is every AI self-aware? Do they also think they're Simon?
What? No, Simon. Don't worry. It's not like we just put people into robots and machinery and let them roam free. That'd be really cruel. It doesn't work like that. Or at least it didn't used to work like that. Truly sentient machines, thinking they are people, is definitely new.
But you kept them sentient for the Ark.
Yes, and I basically had to invent the method.
Okay, so that wasn't open before.
I compiled the Nalus module.
So she'll be with Brandon in the simulation.
Sort of. I'll still need to do the talking, but it'll sound and look like Alice.
And I could have sworn I heard something while she was monologuing, screaming and beating against the door, so hopefully it doesn't come up behind me while I'm doing this. And... oh. Whoops. I just wanted to keep an eye out. I don't want to get snuck up on, which I know is going to happen anyway, but still.
That wasn't so bad. Stromar really got me worked up, bastard.
Well, that's what you get for listening to his stories.
I guess I had it coming.
About Stromar. He said he needed a new cipher ASAP. What should I tell him?
It's all right. I can talk to him.
Wait! Didn't Sean just tell you to take it easy? Don't worry, I'm not going to tell anyone.
I do feel hungover. Okay. It's 1729 over 42. 12 over 407.
I am going to forget that.
Yeah, I got it. I'm sorry, Mr. DeLong. Brandon. Goodbye.
What do you mean? No, wait!
That's enough. We got what we need.
Is that what we are? Simulations?
Yeah, but it shouldn't make any difference. You're still you. I'm not sure what to do with the data. You decide.
I feel like taking it with us, but apparently we can't, so... I'll just put it in one of these for a while. I'm not gonna erase it, that's for sure. I can't take it with us. Can't put it in there. For now, I'll just leave it here. Okay, so the door in the main room opened up after I ran into that one thing and turned on the server. This opened up after I found out about Brandon. And there's a bunch of...
Simon, something. We got it. We can get to the Dungat now. Get back here.
I know. Just don't want to run into one of those things. Which I know I'm going to.
So, you're not worried that there are other Simons or Catherines running around out there?
That's what I
just heard. Now I am! Geez, Simon. Some thoughts are better left alone.
Could have sworn I just heard something. Scuttling around or something. This game makes me paranoid, that's for sure. Now, I know I heard that. Very subtle sound.
I wonder what the real Simon would have thought if he knew about me.
What do you mean? You do know about yourself.
No, I mean the real Simon. The human Simon.
Going by your reactions, I'd say he'd be pretty upset.
Oh, there's something under that door. That light's kind of showing it. Not gonna get near it, though. Just gonna close that.
There you are. Just warming up the Dunbat for us. It's been collecting dust for months, so it might need a minute. Okay, that's it. That's everything. Let's go ahead and... Huh. That's weird. Never mind.
What do you need me to do?
Head inside the dock. The Omnitool can open the door now. And get into the Dunbat. Then plug me in, and I'll take us into the Abyss.
Sounds easy enough.
Oh, boy. That's not fast. Know for a fact that something is going to show up. Keep an eye on that door. I know you're there. I would very much like to close the door behind us. Is that the Dunban? Smaller than I thought. Huh. Can't turn these things, at least not yet. Press the red button. Nope, never mind. Uh-huh. So how do I get it down? Don't think I'd be pressing this button. At least not yet. Oh, I can move this. Okay, so I know for a fact that I'm gonna need this to get out or something. I just won't know why or when. Oh, there we go. Something over there. I'd very much like to close this door because I know something's gonna be coming up behind me. Oh. Never mind, I thought that was a button. Come on, which button is it? Oh! It's not plugged in. That would explain it. No, come on. And in you go. There we go. Button. Thank you. Ready for release. Release for progress. Oh shit. I knew it. Ouch. I knew it. I knew something was gonna happen. Also, ouch. Wait, where'd it go? Just go into the water? Sweet, I can push it while I'm up here. I knew something was gonna happen. I just thought something was gonna come through the door instead. Well, gonna drop. Ow. I think it's loading. Yep, it was loading. Is this the right way? Plan B. Perfect. Hmm. Thought I heard someone else's footprints. One of those things is around. Good to know. Excuse me. Hopefully that doesn't mean it's falling in the vents. It's just walking on the ground. Because that would suck. Now, let's get out of here. One of those things. Fortunately, I don't need a heal, so I'll just leave that as is. I don't trust fisting those barnacles. I really don't.
Huh? Wait, this isn't... Oh, no! Wow got to the Dunbat before we did, am I right?
Well, surprise, surprise.
That's rarely a good sign.
Damn it. The Dunbat was our best shot. I was really banking on this to work.
Come on, we can't quit now. There's gotta be another way. How do you think you did it? How did the team get the Ark down the abyss in the first place?
If they didn't use the Dunbat, the only other way would be the climber at Omicron. It's like an elevator which supposedly reaches all the way down into the abyss.
Okay, so we do that. We go to Omicron and take the elevator.
Yeah, okay. Sure. We'll just head over to Omicron and hope there's a power suit that fits you. You know, so you don't implode while in the abyss.
That does sound useful.
All right, let's go then. Wait, what is this place? Seems to be a lot of information on the Ark here. There's a prototype and everything.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I figured that was.
Let's start it up. I want to see how it works.
To the left.
Maybe we can figure out how to get on the Ark.
Uh-huh. This probably...
get us on?
How difficult could it be?
Yeah, let's plug this thing in. Thought I heard something activate. Let's see, multipurpose volume.
What's this thing?
Thingy.
That's just a compound examiner. Cog uses it to investigate structural integrity and payload frameworks.
Of course.
Could you fit inside it? If I knew what you were made of, it would be a hell of a lot easier to figure out how to get you on the Ark.
Give it a try.
Before that, though, I'm gonna test out this stuff over here. Let's see, what does it say? Approximately corrupted simulation reconstruction. Oh. I'll figure this out in a minute. Well, in a bit, anyway. Let's see what this says. Documents. Load the bullet. Huh. Oh, wait. Other stuff. Right. Arc locator. So we know it's there, at least. Still. Arc aptitude survey. The gauge. I would agree. Especially in this situation. Yeah, I mean, could be worse. Well, considering the state that they said Earth was in, I agree. It's possible. I agree with that. Let's see. Pain for gain. Huh. Interesting. Okay, so first, I'll figure out what this thing is, and then I'll try to figure out that puzzle about the turning things on and turning things off. So let us see what happens.
Bit of a tight fit.
Can you reach the on switch?
Yep. Spinny.
Should I be worried about radiation?
I think we're beyond that. Interesting. You seem to be one with the diving suit you're wearing. Everything's meshed together.
How's that gonna work with the suit we're picking up at Omicron?
I think they're bigger. You should be able to wear them both.
I would think so.
Fit is a measure. Who's that?
It looks like the basis for your body is one of my old colleagues. A standard cortex chip for robots, including the data reader and the Ocutorch, has just been forced through the skull.
What?
Structure gel has fused the whole construction together. Amazing stuff.
No. Wait, hold on, back up. I'm one of your old colleagues?
Well, your body is. Imogen Reed.
That's disgusting.
Oh. Hey, don't say that. She was nice to me. Anyway.
But I'm using her body.
The cortex chip is good news. That means we can transfer your mind to the Ark with a pilot seat.
Kath, I'm half a dead person.
Exactly.
Yes, it makes sense. Think about it. All those simplistic minds we've run into, just reviving a dead person doesn't seem to work that well. A robot body seems to make people a bit unreliable. You are the best of both worlds. A sound mind and a sound body.
Still.
At least we know how to get on the Ark.
Sort of. I understand the concept, but I don't know the specifics. I really wish we could figure out how the scan data is formulated and processed.
I don't get it. What am I supposed to do?
Get an Ark simulation going.
I want to, but it won't let me.
That's Phi, all right. Quick stop at Omicron, then Tau, then Phi.
Let's do it.
Wow, that's so cool. It's the whole gang.
The crew photo? Really? Who are you saving this for? The world was dead.
Thanks, Simon. I thought being an asshole wasn't invented until the 22nd century. Now I know better.
BX? No idea what this stuff means. There's gotta be some sort of hint, right? To help me with,
The Ark doesn't even look that bulky. This is gonna be easy.
You haven't heard of the concept of jinxing, have you?
Sorry, I forgot your people were superstitious.
I can't figure out what I'm supposed to, like, how I'm supposed to set up the simulation. No matter what I do, it keeps, going over. And it keeps asking for stuff that I shouldn't need. I can't figure it out. Oh. Okay, just figured it out for some reason. That
took
a lot longer.
Try a dummy scan. Shouldn't be that difficult. I just want to make sure I understand how the scan data is formulated before we start messing around with the real Ark.
Okay.
Run the simulation and then hit pause while the code is running. It'll give me a cross-section of the process.
Dummy! There we go. Run diagnostics.
Yes, of course. So precise, so perfect.
Nothing like admiring your own work.
What? Oh, right.
Okay, so what now?
Are we done here? Can we go to Omicron and get my new suit now?
Yeah, we should get going.
Want to bring this Ark as a backup?
No, that wouldn't work. This is just a prototype.
Right.
Good. I prefer to travel light.
Let's go. Don't forget to take me with you.
No, I'll just leave you here. All by yourself. Anyway, moving on. That's gonna be a large chunk of time that I'm gonna have to, What? What? Oh, there's a... Wonderful. I was hoping for that.
Sarah, how the hell are we going to make sure the Ark makes it?
Every launch is a crapshoot, you know that.
I just wish these numbers looked better.
What do you care? It's just a pack of data, right?
Yeah, just a pack of data.
Okay. Survival of the fittest. Oh, God damn it. He's crawling through the vents. Okay. So, where do I go from here? That is apparently broken. Oh. Well, two things. One, the thing's overhead. And that man's dead. Oh, great. Gotta break the glass to get in. Okay, good. Oh, two bodies this time. Like I said, it's not gonna let anyone die. Oh! Whoop! There's one down there. I think there's another one. Yep, there's two of them. Oh, great. What do I feel like my sound's reversed? Okay then. Security error, insert connector chip. Let's take a little
seat
here.
Brandon, where are you? It got out of hand. I'm in sector RD4. Did you get everyone downstairs?
Yeah, we're safe for now. But you need to get moving. They're gonna figure out where we are and come for us.
Don't worry about it. The stairs are blocked and I killed the elevator. Pull the connector chip from the lock.
Fine. That means you're stuck as well.
Only way to keep you guys safe. Take the shuttle, go to Omicron.
God damn it, Juan. You just had to be the hero, you bastard.
Good luck, sir. Tell Alice I love her.
Well, that sucks. Where did it go? Nope, that doesn't work. Not big enough. Wait. Yeah, something's weird with my sound. It makes it sound like it's over there. I think it's over there.
Oh,
definitely close. So yeah, like I said, it makes it sound like it's over there. It's over here. Okay, good. Now I honestly can't tell where it is. There it is. Which way is it going? That way, good. Take one of these. Break the glass. Or not. God damn it. I don't want to break the glass. Oh, damn. It's not gonna come down this way, is it? I think, in fact, it is, for some reason. Why did I come down this way, though? Didn't make any noise or anything. Looks like she's spilling her insides out. I think it moved on. Let's see. And yikes. So they're a bit crazy already. Structure gel and all. And they left behind barnacles. Wait, what is this? It's a recording. Making its own noise there. And it opened the door. Oh! So that's the guy from before. Like, in that one station before getting to Theta, the guy who pulled out his own eyes. Just go away, damn it. I want to explore in that room. if possible. Just go away. Don't come in this room whatsoever. Right to where it went. Okay. How about you go away? What's in here? Some things that got out of hand. Did it go away? Huh. Strange. What I want to do is get into that one room, but I have to break the glass. But nothing seems strong enough to break it. I also wanted to see what's down here. Oh wait, yeah, that's those guys. One of those healing things, which I won't need, hopefully. The dead end, it looks like. Yep, dead end. And this is this way. Huh. Nothing of interest in here, I guess. Just a place to hide. Let's see. Oh, pfft. Hmm. And lots of tic-tac-toe. Huh. Oh. Someone transforming, it looks like. Okay, so I'm gonna let this episode run a little longer just so I can get past this part. Especially considering how long I was stuck on that other thing. Climbed out, I think. And
Stromer, you there?
I hear you, Brandon. What do you got?
Akers and his critters are ferocious. They pick up on every move. There's no way past them.
Then we'll fight them. We got to get to the shuttle.
And end up like like shanking Adams? No way. Listen, I'll create a distraction and pull them to me. Get the gang to the shuttle station.
Wait, Brandon, what are you doing?
Don't worry, Alice. I'll loop back as soon as you guys are safe. Just load up the shuttle and we'll be ready to go.
Are you sure about this?
No.
I don't plan to die today, sir. See you at the shuttle.
And unfortunately, he did anyway. Let's see. Oh, those must be the people that died or got turned. Lansky? Question mark. No chickens. Malfunction. Limits activated. I think that's one. That was the one that had the broken window. Security messages. Yikes. Okay, so that should be where I need to go. Mega Management. Still crawling around, of course. It's kind of like Alien Isolation, just not as cool. So this should have opened up. Oh, wait, no. It's that one. I'm exactly where you are, you bastard. Not go under tables. Good to know. Sorry. Just kinda had to take it. Brandon. Oh, right. Didn't get him, but something else did. Maybe some of the structure gel was in his system at the time? Oh wait, now I forgot where that office was. Oh wait, there, no, yes, no. No, not this place, it was somewhere nearby though. Oh, wonderful. What I needed. Please tell me this is still working at least. Wait, where do I plug it in? Oh, there. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Should be good. Crap, where is it? It's right out there, isn't it? Oh, crap. see it. So I don't know where it's going. Oh, there it is. Gotta come back this way. What the fuck? How do you get over there? Come on, quick, 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 quick. Oh, thank God. Whew. Alright, so I think I'll actually leave this episode off here. So I definitely hope you guys enjoyed this. I know it's been quite the harrowing experience for me. And as you can tell, I was very silent, because when I am scared, I tend to focus on the task at hand, usually. So anyway, hope you all enjoyed the episode. Hope you make it a great day, and until next time, I'll be seeing ya. Later.